officially back in the United States. I have a layover in Dallas for 2 hours, so yeah, it feels really weird being back home. I feel awkward vlogging here because everyone can understand what I'm saying, and I don't just look like, you know, like a tourist or something. Like, so it feels really weird to be here vlogging again. But I'm most excited about the ability that I have now to play Pokemon Go! I'm so excited! Pokemon Go is not available in Korea, and I don't know if it ever will be, but yeah, I'm really excited. So I'm gonna walk around this airport and catch me some Pokemans while I wait for my flight. Okay, so hi, I'm at home, obviously, and yeah, I came to Chipotle. This is my first time ever being here. This is my best friend, Jessica, like, super best friend. Like, we go back to, I don't even know how old, like, what?
When I was 6 or 7, I think?
Yeah, like, yeah. Super, super throwback BFFs. Maybe, I think I had been, like, maybe, like, what, 98, 99,
yeah.
Maybe? Yeah.
Oh my
God. My number one bestie. But anyway, we're about to have Chipotle. Woo! I got tacos, steak tacos. How about good? First time, but it's storming, and hey Jessica,
hey.
And we strapped in the car because we're going here with, oh my god, first Chipotle experience, oh my god, gotta hit up the Krispy Kreme, done seen that the red light is on, heck yes, about to grab, we about to grab, come on, get it open Jessica, I need the donuts, oh. Sonic banana cream milkshake, half price after 8 p.m. Hunty, yums, food adventures.
Here in these streets, you can't see me, but we Pokemon going.
It's like what?
Midnight or something.
Losers. Okay, so this is pretty much the first time I've vlogged since I've been home. Say hi to the peeps, Madison! Oh, Madison's salty right now. But look how big she is. She's so grown. The peeps ain't seen you in forever. Say hi. She mean. Say what's up, good dude. What's good, Chelsea?
Hey, hey.
One more time.
Hey.
Oh, that's a cute face. Look at Chelsea. She got her scrubs on because she a scrub. No, we're out here in these parks. Out here trying to catch some Pokemans. And yeah, Mass and Salty because she plays on my mom's phone. My mom went to work today, obviously. And so she can't play right now. So that's why she being a little NACL at the moment. Like my chemistry joke. And yeah, it's a nice day. The dirty river over here to our left. Many other Pokemon goers to our right. There's a bunch of people in this park playing. I was so surprised. Because I used to come to this park back in the day all the time. And there are usually not that many people here. But I came here the other night for the first time since I've been back home. And there were probably at least a good, like, what, how many people would you say? At least like 50? At least like 50 people all here playing Pokemon Go. It was really crazy. Cut my hair. Can you see? And then I did what do you call? I did a boo-doo-doo twist out. I did a boo-doo-doo twist out, so it looks weird. So I put a head on it. I don't know what I'm doing yet. I decided to make the transition to go natural.
So. Nothing, what are you doing?
This is gonna be a hot mess. My hair probably gonna be a hot mess for a while, cause you know, I don't know how to do here. Do a little dance, make a little love, get down tonight, get down tonight. Do a little dance, raptor run, run. Doing a raptor run.
That's so pretty.
What's so pretty? This doodle river.
No, the composition area.
Oh, the aesthetics. The aesthetics.
The aesthetics. You see right there?
Mm-hmm.
You get the three.
Mm-hmm.
You got the three halves, the one oval.
The three halves?
The golden ratio.
The golden ratio?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Agra Legrio's number? What's his name? Allegrio, someone
Galileo.
Galileo's number. There's a number like in math. I forgot what it is called. It's something. Someone's number. It's like
Pascal or something.
Pascal.
That's... You guys trying?
Y'all know what I'm talking about. I don't do math, so I may sound very edge.
Parkour.
She about to break her ankle or two.
Man, see, why you going? What up, me?
Get down tonight. Do a little dance. Make a little. Ooh. Get down. Dead bodies in there? Break it open. Oh.
Y'all been, if y'all like an OG subscriber, like, you know my dance channel and everything. I did a dance cover here once. It was for my, whatchamacallit video was it? Please be my baby. My contest entry. Don't watch it. Don't watch it. I was singing on that track. I can't sing. I was trying to be original.
It's electric. Ain't nothing out here but some nuts and some trees and some scythers. Girl, nobody want no scythers, y'all.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
It's so hot, y'all. Got my face out here melting off, y'all.
What you speed walking for, bruh?
Oh, Chelsea don't like bridges. Chelsea is scared here. Madison coming to the spot. White Castle and Church's Chicken. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's hatching.
Oh, it is hatching. Ooh. It's gonna say,
come. Oh. Ooh, polywag.
Yeah. Yum. Yum. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Okay, see, if y'all have a White Castle paired with a Church's Chicken, y'all need to get the chicken rings with the mashed potatoes, right? You take your chicken ring and you dip it in a mashed potato and it's so good. I've been eating this for years since I was in, like, I don't even know, middle school or something. This is all I ever get at White Castle. Chicken rings, and then trying these mac and cheese bite things. They're a little bit strange, but they're not terrible. I don't know.
Say hi. She did shy. Oh my god, I ain't got no hair, y'all.
You gotta get the White Castle chicken rings paired with the Church's Chicken mashed potatoes and dip that mess in there. It's so good. Oh my god, I cannot wait. Ah!
What's good though? You feeling froggy? Then leave.
You want some tuna sandwiches? You want some tuna sandwiches? Tuna sandwiches. Tuna sandwiches!
Ooh, Madison, you a baby. Yes, huh? You a baby.
It don't work with a friend. That's too bad.
I don't care.
Oh, you cute though, huh? Uh-huh. Oops, whatever.
Messy. My eyeliner on fleek. Your eyeliner on fleek. You with the
Oh, you putting a thing on my nose. Oh my goodness.
You so cute, Grandma. Oh my
god. Well, I got orange.
Light up like a. Ooh, yes, I'm Grandma. Ooh, kill it.
Okay.
Okay. Right. Hey, see you with your broom and all, girl.
Okay.
Kill it.
Hey.